Hello, my channel. Today we learn the dialogue. Magandang umaga means good morning. Magandang hapon means good afternoon. Magandang gabi means good night. Kamusta ka means how are you. Salamat means thank you. Sarap means delicious. Patawad means sorry. Paalang means goodbye. Oo means yes. Ide means no.
We're going to learn the numbers in Tagalog. Are you ready?
Yes. Alright.
So first word is the number one.
Mm-hmm. Number one.
English. And in Tagalog is isa.
So how you say one in Tagalog?
Isa.
Yes.
So how do you say number one?
Isa.
Yes. That's in Tagalog.
Yeah.
And now is number two.
Okay. Two. How we speak English?
Two. W. O. And in two. Tagalog, it's dalawa.
Dalawa.
Okay. Okay. That's number two in Tagalog.
Dalawa.
Dalawa.
What's dalawa?
Dalawa means two.
All right, okay. Good job. Three.
Yes.
So, three. Okay. And in Tagalog, it's tatlo.
Tatlo.
Okay.
Tatlo.
Number three.
Tatlo.
In English and Tagalog is tatlo.
Tatlo.
Number three in Tagalog is tatlo.
Yeah.
Tatlo.
All right, so next is number four.
Yes.
English. And in Tagalog, it's apat.
Apat.
So number four in Tagalog is?
Apat.
All right.
Okay, great job.
Apat means four.
Now what's next?
Number five.
All right. Five. And in Tagalog is lima.
Lima.
All right. Can you say lima?
Lima means five.
Next is six. Mm-hmm. And in Tagalog, it's anim.
Anim.
How do you say six in Tagalog?
Anim.
Anim.
So six in Tagalog is anim.
Anim.
Good
yes.
Try. Is seven.
Seven.
Seven is our next number.
Seven is in Tagalog ay pito.
Pito.
Okay, seven in English in Tagalog is
pito. Pito.
Next number is eight. Eight. Eight in Tagalog is walo.
Walo?
Okay, eight in English in Tagalog is walo.
Walo.
Yes.
Nine.
Our next number is?
Nine.
And in Tagalog, it's called siyam.
Siyam.
Siam
means...
Okay, nine in English and in Tagalog is siam.
Siam.
All right, our next number is number 10. And in Tagalog, it's sampo. All right, so
sampo
ten...
Sampo means 10.
Exactly, 10 is sampo in Tagalog.
Yeah, sampo means 10.
All right, good job. Okay, so these are all the numbers in Tagalog. And we're going to repeat it again.
Yes.
Okay? Are you ready? Okay. One is isa.
One is isa.
Two is dalawa.
Two is dalawa.
Three is tatlo.
Three is tatlo.
Four, apat.
Four, apat.
Five, lima.
Five, lima.
Six, anim.
Six, anim.
Seven, pito.
Seven, pito.
Eight, walo.
Eight, walo.
Good job. Nine, siyam.
Nine, siyam.
And ten, sapo.
Ten, sapo.
All right. Good job.
Yay. Bravo.
Yay.
Thanks for watching this video. See you next time. Bye. I hope you enjoyed the video.
Thank you. If you like this video, make sure you subscribe. Thank you. Bye. See you next time. Bye.